Alright, now playing this game. The Volume 3. Museum Volume 3. This time, we'll go to this game first. I know I haven't did a video in a while, because I'll go back to doing videos about Mario Kart Wii later on, or soon, you never know when. Well, I'll explain when I get to the game. Holy cow, look at that stuff. That's enough of that, let's get to the game. Well, it might be the world's hardest game, but I totally don't care, but I'm still gonna play it. Then, I might go back to doing videos about Mario Kart Wii sooner or later. Well, not later, or Sunday or something like that. Nope. Yeah, I'm just taking a break from it, but I'll go back to doing videos about it. Alright, well, let's get started. Well, I may not be successful in this game. Well, I used to play the one on Toy Pop, but that was on Volume 1. Now I'm about to play Volume 3. This game first. Of Dungeon Digit, whatever it says, I don't know, I don't care. Alright, let's just get started. I may not do too well in this game. You know, I thought it might be there, but it's not there. There it is. Slow, speed it up. Oh, yeah. What? Round them? Right, next level. Those black line move very quickly. Before I get the key, I'm gonna kill one more black slime before getting that stuff. And there it is. Now I'm moving much faster. Here we go. Oh, that's direction stuff, though. Yeah, shoot in another direction. Well, all I have to do is touch the door. Give me that key. Now we go way down. Oops. I didn't see that coming. God damn it. Whoa, that was kind of close. The green wizard shoot that fire spell or something. Oh well. Made it. Oh, that was the stupidest thing I ever did. This game is the hardest one. I don't know why I'm playing it. Oh, I was almost by the door. It's game cheating. I was almost by the door. I almost got hit by one. I think it's way down here. Get out of my way. I've been double teamed right there. I can't believe I keep going that far. I'm gonna see you later.